How's it going, everybody? As the dust settled from a loaded weekend on the Hawaii sports scene, arguably the biggest buzz created came out of the Valley Isle, where Hawaii's next big thing in baseball lived up to the hype on statewide television. Kamehameha-Maui senior pitcher Kaimi Kahalekai thrived under the Spectrum OC16 spotlight, where the Warriors beat Lahaina Luna on Saturday as the 6'8" University of Texas commit dazzled in 5 innings of work, consistently touching 90 on his fastball, allowing just one hit with 10 strikeouts. That's now 24 punchouts in just 11 innings this season, where although the MLB draft prospect brings the heat on the hill, it's not all about a need for speed. He's taken his time to enjoy what he already identifies as the experience of a lifetime, knowing that there's a big decision to be made in the summer.
It's coming really fast. Like, next series is our senior night. It seems like everything is moving really fast, and I don't have much time with my boys, but trying to make the most out of it as best as I can. Trying to win every single game to give a good season for our boys and leave a good legacy behind us.
Big swing and a miss and striking out.
It's, for me, I think it's an everyday thought. Not a day goes past, like, if I want to go to the league or get drafted or if I want to go to school. But when I see scouts there, it's just, to me, I think of it as any other game. Like, just do my thing. Don't try and do too much or do too little. Just be me. I feel like it's confidence. You can't really go far without confidence. Believing in yourself, knowing nobody's better than you in that situation. Trying to win every pitch and be the best you can.
As mentioned, Kahalekai and the Warriors will hold their senior series against Baldwin Thursday through Saturday ahead of the MIL tournament. The Major League Baseball draft runs July 14th through the 16th.